Huh? Oh.
Woodrow was crushed by a falling cruise ship, then struck by lightning. After that, a rain cloud became his permanent halo, forever influencing his outlook and ensuring he'd be a bummer at parties. Sorry, bigger.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha! Where is she?
A dryad dreams.
Spellbound.
That's not much to go on. Oh well, we tried.
Actually, the rhyme appears to contain valuable information as to where to begin our search using your new Beepo power.
I know, Genie. I was trying to avoid getting sucked into someone else's problems again. Come on, read the room, would you?
Dryad dreams.
Spellbound.
The heart of her forest home. We should be close.
Woo! Thank you.
Just dead weight.
no good.
Gotcha!
One dead.
You see? Each seed...
Incredible!
Thankfully, nothing's invisible to me. Now, let's go find those seeds.
Never.
Well, we're just glad to see everything turned out for the best. Now, if you'll excuse us, we...
Ahem. Two hearts? Eyes. We breathe.
Oh, goat.
Bravo.
Beepo, something happened during Woodrow's poem. I stopped analyzing and... felt something.
Really? Wow, that's unexpected.
Beepo, are you crying?
No, of course not. Forests have lots of powdery mildews. One must have corroded a circuit.